Peace, Love, and Light, Grand Rising. It's 7:15 a.m. Thanksgiving Day. And this is what my sky looks like. It's very bluey. It doesn't look like this, that's for sure what I'm seeing. We still have this sitting over us. This is a massive, massive object over us. And I just did a reading. And Archangel Michael was letting me know that he's the one that opens the veil. And it is open, but it's going to open more. And that's soon. And it has something to do with the conjunction of Jupiter and Saturn. I believe those are the two planets in conjunction. The two big gas planets looking as one. Along with, what I believe December 21st. But I'm not going to be specific dates because we're dealing with spiritual, on a spiritual level, you know. So he did let me know it's soon, the gates will open more. That's why they're so close to us. I mean, if we're seeing this, like, what? They're preparing us for seeing them here, is what I feel. Spiritual warfare. How have your dreams been lately? I battled something last night. I've been up since 4 o'clock. I woke up, like, not settled. I could tell I battled something all night long. And the way I woke up, I didn't like how I felt. Like, it was felt like I was really out of it. And that tells me there was something around me pulling at my energy. Got its own damn light source. The sun's not even up yet. The sun was over here. It rained last night. This is really high vibrational. Something right here. It's a structure. These damn trolls putting these stupid links on my comments. Listen to the crows. They're warning us. They're giving us a heads up. Look at the freaking features on this thing. This is a massive, massive object. Happy Thanksgiving. I honor the Native American tribes on this lands. I pray for you. I pray for healing, love, and light for you. Look at that. That's, whoa. I see that. I see quite a few things. But I wish you all peace, love, and light today. And laughter and joy. And I'll be packing my house today to move. This thing's rotating. Look at that. Wow. This thing's rotating right over us. It's a slow roll, man. It's a slow roll. peace.